Okay, now it's time to the drawing number 4. So I'll mention now it's our practice number 3. So now we came to drawing number 4. As you can see, this detail, this sample also like symmetric detail here, you know. The vertical side of or horizontal side of this detail is same. So first of all, I want to build the middle of our detail. And then just this side part of our detail we will build. So I want to draw it in exact same file. So if there's necessary, you can choose, select all this stuff, and then you can just move. Like this one. So here, let's check. Here is some circles here, like the smallest one in the center. Diameter is 32. Here is like 63 diameter. And then the biggest one. Did they mention it? The biggest one is 85 millimeters, as you can see this part. So let's start with the smallest one. The diameter is 33, the radius will be 16. So another one, another circle is here. This diameter is 62. The radius will be 31. Then, as you mentioned, the second, this circle is like marked differently, you know. This line is different type of line. We will do it. Let's build the biggest one. Diameter is 85. It's hard to divide, so just use diameter option, press D, enter, and then 85. Done. As you mentioned, this kind of stuff. Let's move our part here. So I recommend always put the center mark, and then if you want to change this line type of line, go to this part and use this option. If you want to use this option, you can use, but now we need to use this option and choose the center, this type of line. Okay, done. So I want to build this side, this part of our drawing. In this case, you know, first of all, I want to build like this small circle here. It's like diameter is like 14 millimeters. So press T, 14 millimeters, done. So, and then we need to build these two lines. As you know, the distance is like 8 millimeters. From center line, it will be 4 millimeters to right side and 4 millimeters to left side. So, let's build little bit longer line first from center to end. The end of the bigger circle, and then finish it, and then just we need to choose a line, use the offset tool, we need to move it to 4 millimeters left first, and then if you want to use this stuff again, you can use this also. 4 millimeters done. In this case, we don't need the this line in center of our detail. Just delete it, but don't delete the center mark. And then using trim option, trim tool, you can just delete extra lines. Don't forget delete these like small parts also. Check it out first. And then I think this part also we don't need. So now we need to build extra, not extra, like another the same stuff here, like in 6 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So as I mentioned at last practice, you can just use array option, array tool. First of all, select items, array tool, I will show it, and then mention I am using polar array, not this one, not this one, the third one, and then choose the center of this tool. It's already like 6, so done. Just press escape and then using trim delete this part, extra parts. So main part, the central part of our detail all I think done. So we need to build the right side of our detail and then just copy it to left side. How to build it? As you know, the distance between this center of big lines and these circles is like will be 47 millimeters. We should divide the 94 by 2, so it will be 47 millimeters. And then we need to build these circles. What I want to do using line, I want to build the upside circles first and then we will do something with this downside circle. So using temporary track point, I need to go, as you know, right side to 47 millimeters first and then building real line up to 52 millimeters. Why 52 millimeters? You need to divide this number to by 2, so it will be 52 millimeters. So we need to build this circle and semicircle. Let's check sizes. The smaller one is like with diameter like 12 millimeters, bigger one is 14. So radius will be 6. This one is 7. I think it's quite different from here. Sorry. The second one is radius, so we need to second circle will be with radius, so 14 millimeters. I see now it's little bit same. Yeah. Now let's check. In my eyes, it seems like quite small. And I think it's okay. So now, what I need to do is, first of all, put center mark. Select all of them. This part, and then copy it using this mirror tool. Okay, and then we need to connect them. Right side, we need to connect them with this line, and then we need to connect with the main part of our detail like this. As you can see, the radius of like connecting line, fillet is will be 12 millimeters. Using fillet is easy, as you know, you need to choose radius, it's will be 12 millimeters. You need to choose this line and this line. So for down part of our detail, you can just do it. So we need to use trim tool. We don't need this part. Done. Now the easiest part, I think. Select the necessary part. Don't forget every single part. As you can see, I checked again using mirror tool, and now we will copy it to horizontal side. Done. As you can see, it was easy when you are using mirror tool, when you have like ability to draw and you are doing a lot of practice, so you can make it very easily. So decoration, putting dimensions and sizes on you guys. Okay, take care, thank you for your attention again.